Today I'm going to show you how to select complicated feather in Adobe Photoshop. First, go to Window and open your channel panel. Select the red channel. Click on the Load Channel icon to make a selection, or hold the Control key and click on the thumbnail of the red channel to make a selection. Click on the Adjustment Layer icon and create a solid color. In the Color Picker, choose red, then press OK. Disable the color fill layer, and then select the background. Now select the green channel. Click on the Load Channel icon to make a selection. Go back to Adjustment Layer icon and create a solid color. In the Color Picker, choose green. This time again, disable the color fill layer. Select the background and the blue channel, then click on the Load Channel icon. Go back to Adjustment Layer icon and create one more solid color. In the Color Picker, choose blue, then press OK and close channel panel. Now disable the background. Enable the two layers at the top. Select the three layers by holding down Shift key. Change the blend mode to screen. Press Ctrl G to place them into a folder group. Open your Move tool and drag it up onto the tab of the new background. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.